What's going on YouTube? BTIC here with another Halo 4 video, and today I have a lot of explaining to do. Because at the end of this video I'll be a rank 5, and I bet you're wondering how am I a rank 5 with only 3 videos posted. Well, let me explain that for you. So I put up episode 1 part 1, I won that match, I went up to level 2. I went to record part 2. And it was just a complete crap show. It was a 2-on-4 capture the flag, and it lasted a whole 3 minutes, so it was not even worth me putting it up. So I ended up going to level 3 from that. And then my previous video, which I had to record from theater mode off the Halo Master Chief Collection, and there's no way of me adding voiceover because I don't have an editing, like a real editing software yet. So you weren't able to see me go up to rank 4 either because of the theater mode. So that's how I got to rank 4, and then spoiler alert, I win this game as well. So that's how I go to rank 5. So I need a lot of help from you guys. If you guys can recommend me any editing softwares, pretty much just anything that can help me out, because all I have is my Elgato editing software and I can't record or add voiceover without live recording and commentating at the same time. So pretty much while I'm recording, I have to do the commentary right there. So my biggest problem is getting these videos into a file and finding another editing software to edit the video and add voiceover there. So that's when I'm kind of stuck. And also I'm trying to do a new series, but I kind of need I'm not sure what it's called. It's when like I get to appear in like the corner of the video, like with my webcam on. I can't find a software or anything for that. The only thing I have right now is the XSplit broadcast, where I would have to buy that, which I kind of don't want to. So if there's anything free that you guys know that can help me out, that'd be great. Because I'm also trying to do games on my computer as well. So that's another thing I'm trying to find, is something I can record my computer screen and have my webcam on and record myself as well, so I can do like live commentaries. So if you guys can help me out there, I'll really appreciate it. But like I said, I have a new Halo series that I'm trying to think of. I'm calling it Big Team Big Trouble, where I go in the big team slayer match, well not even just slayer matches, but big team matches. And for every time I die, I have to take a tablespoon of hot sauce. Every time I betray a teammate, I have to take a tablespoon of hot sauce. If I die 3 or more times in a row, I have these really hot peppers that I would have to take like a big chunk out. And on top of that, I have to have the tablespoon of hot sauce for every consecutive death. And every time I lose, I have to take a tablespoon of hot sauce. I'm not sure if I said that yet. But the only way I can really regain myself from that is if I get a triple kill or better, where I can have like milk or go-gurt. If I have a killing spree or further on, killing spree, killing frenzy, running riot, I get to have milk or go-gurt. If I win the match, I get to have milk or whatever I have. So I'm just trying to think of something fun that it would be something different for me to do. I haven't seen anyone else do it, so I'm trying to be original. It'll give you guys something new to watch, and I really hope you guys will enjoy it. If there's anything you guys think I can add to it, or any rules that you guys can come up with to make it more interesting, that'll be really helpful, and it'll be really fun, because I want to try and have you guys interact with me and be more in the videos as you can. So that's about it. I told you my little explanation of why I'm a rank 5 with only 3 videos. I need you guys help for any software ideas or recommendations that you have, because I'm kind of in a stump right now, because I'm not good with computers and knowing different softwares and stuff. So that's where you guys can really help me out. And I also have the new series that I'm trying to make, so I'm not completely up there with the rules. I haven't finalized anything. I'm still thinking. And like I said, I have to have the video camera to do it, because then it proves to you guys that whenever I die, I am taking the hot sauce and so on. So yeah. That's about it. I want to interact with you guys as much as possible, and this is giving you guys a good chance for that to happen. I appreciate you guys coming out to this video. This is pretty much over. 50 to 35 is what the end result is going to be, and I ended up going 10-4 with 9 assists. So it was a pretty decent game. But as of always, guys, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe.